They don't take knowledge on characters. Mm. I ain't playing it. But best hip hop duo debut album versus. We got Outkast versus Clips. Something, cause you and I got to do for you and I. Y'all telling me that I need to get out and vote, huh? Why? Ain't nobody black running but crack curves, so why I got to register? I'm thinking of better shit to do with my time. Never smell the aroma of the plumber, but I write the deep ass rhyme. So let me take y'all way back to when a nigga stayed in Southwest Atlanta. Hey. Now playing these bitches is my favorite sport, but ain't no gang when they be calling your name in the coat. Oh, it's Saturday night, I guess that makes it alright. Got an obese 20 sack, fully packed, it's so tight. That is nothing. Patty cake, patty cake, I'm the baker's man. I bake them cakes as fast as I can, and you can tell by how my bread stands. Hey, it's just a day in the life. Club nights, one of the reasons I love life. Chicks be in the back tipsy. We get 10 for free, hey, they with me. Two-steppin', you see each crew reppin'. Slippin' on the floor, mirrors and walls are sweatin'. Shorty in my ear say she got a thong on, and I love how she...
Did you remember the song... Foxy Brown, I taste just like candy. That was that same. Okay, Pharrell did both of those. I'm thinking, right?
I think so.
I would think.
Yes, because Khaleesi is on the I taste just like candy hook. So yes,
I like that sample. That's what I'm saying. I like that sample.
That is definitely Pharrell.
I don't even know if that's a sample. I think that might be his sound. Now that I'm saying it,
the whole pew, pew.
Yeah.
I don't even know. When it comes to Pharrell, we don't know. But all right, Southern Playalistic. So I'm fucking up.
Southern Playalistic Catalytic Music.
Thank you.
I couldn't even. Southern Playalistic Catalytic Music.
Boy, that '90s production, because their style of rap was like brand new to people because everybody was used to that New York style, that New York flow. And you remember they got booed and shit because people were like, what is this? It's that Southern flow. What Wayne say, if we too simple, then you don't get the basics. Baby. Funny thing about that, do you consider Clips to be Southern rappers because they are technically from Virginia? And Virginia is a southern state.
Thank you for bringing that up. And if y'all didn't notice, that's one of the reasons I did this versus. I wonder if somebody going to ask that question. I did think we were going to have a little bit more people in there. But shout out to everybody. It was a little late. But that's one of the reasons I made this versus. Thank you, Nadia, for bringing that up. Once again, hip hop heads. Yes, I do consider Clips southern.
So, okay. I do too. I'll put them in. Because they not from the DMV. If they were from the DMV, which is DC, Maryland, Virginia, because it's the top part of Virginia that I just say that just belonged to them. And I know people be like, that's still not the North. No, it's not the North, but it definitely ain't the South no more. I'm trying to tell you.
That's Maryland, why we get Timberland and Missy anymore. Too. I'm taking it. Yes, I'm taking it. If we doing the whole thing with my boy Dave Chappelle and Mos Def did, Black Delegation, I'm taking Missy, I'm taking Cliff.
We the Southern Delegation we are choosing.
We can make a trade, depending on who y'all want to do, y'all see.
But I'm gonna be honest, when it comes to Outkast, I definitely like Aquemini. And what's the other one that came after Aquemini?
Aliens. Oh, you talking about
Aliens? Yes, AT Aliens and Aquemini are my favorite albums from them. No disrespect. So I'm gonna have to go with Clips. And I know it's like that's their debut album. Aquemini and they just hit different. AT Aliens, it just hit different. Cause man, cause Elevators is on Aquemini, isn't it? Or is Elevators on this?
Elevators on AT Alien, if I'm not mistaken. Elevators on AT Alien. If I'm not mistaken. Them niggas was back to back after AT Aliens and Aquemini. It was just back to back. Like they just kept coming.
Yeah, AT Aliens came first. It came in 1996, and then Aquemini came in
That Black intro.
1998.
The Quibinot intro. Damn.
And yeah, see, that was 94. Southern Playalistic Cadillac Music. I said it right this time.
Got it. I have to agree with you as far as Calypso, Lord willing, because outside of those two songs, they got songs on there where I can almost put this in a no skip category. I listen to all these songs. Virginia, it's a new day. Sam Farrell on the course.
Yes. I forgot about this.
I didn't forget that the song existed, I just forgot where it was at.
Because
they got a guy on there that was a good rapper too. I forgot that feature. He can rap. I think he was from Virginia too with them.
But you can't go wrong with either one. I'm not disrespecting Outkast because the fact that they brought Southern rap to the forefront, pioneers. I give them that.
By the way, Lord Willing got Locks on there too. They got one of my favorite songs with the Locks. So, hey, it is Lord Willing is different. I wanted to do.